This video contains references to guns, controversial content, and adult content, and is therefore not suitable for people under the age of 13.
Seven, two.